I need a shave. Fucking hell. Listen, when I saw this song, I smiled for so many reasons. First of all, Nas is back with King's Disease, which I'm going to listen to in its entirety. I'm not sure whether I'm going to react to every song on here, but I wanted to react to this one. I have not seen Nas and The Firm on a song probably since Affirmative Action, and maybe it's because I wasn't looking hard enough, but that song for me is legendary for two reasons for me. One, the beat and all the verses were solid, but Foxy Brown dropped the second hardest female verse in my opinion, behind Lauryn Hill in Manifest outro from The Score. If you haven't listened to both verses, I suggest you go back and then come back here and tell me what you thought. But those two for me are my top two female verses ever. I know there's some good ones here, but those two immediately stand out because I know both off by heart, you know what I mean? And it's just, people say that Foxy Brown didn't write her verse in Affirmative Action. Until you can prove me that she hasn't, you can prove to me that she hasn't. For me, she has. So they've done this tune of Nas's new album, Full Circle. I am definitely looking forward to this, man. So enough talking. I spent a minute 38 talking. I'm sorry about all of that. But yeah, hope you guys are doing well, man. I'm excited. So here we go. Nas featuring The Firm, Full Circle. Let's go.
Hey, yo, hit boy, man. I need to roll up some of that Fonto you got, man. I be seeing you smoking. You out of IE weather. Tilted brim like Goldie talking. Prior listening, my prior women had no remorse. When they tried to end them, no discourse, no discussion. I'm all alone. And all the people with the big hats on went home. So what you gonna do now, Goldie? Your bottom left you. It's up to me and you, Goldie. Through introspection, you ain't Goldie, you nines. And my heart ain't cold as it was. And I go through multiple love triangles over and over enough. I talk to my boxing trainer. He's my logic explainer. Conversations through our combinations. He told me stick and move. And different rules apply to different women. Some women's into licking women. Some women's independent. Some women want brothers who educated. Some women want Benz's leather seats that are perforated. Some do benevolent snake shit. Yeah, you can miss me with that fake shit.
Dialogue superb, flies cars on the curb. World, when I evolved, the higher God emerged, preserved, more subtle. Come from the stress and the struggle. Young then, obsessed in the bubble about it. Took advantage if a woman allowed it. One of the phallus, some would say I was childish, money driven. Mischievous, I perceived it as living. Gifts and ribbons, any kisses on the lips were forbidden. I was on it. She curried and shorty was cornered. No worries for the naughty, it was high performance, or was it really? The games that I was playing was silly. Similar to them days when I was packing. That Millie, it could have killed me. Caution never crossing my mind. She calling crime. Me, I'm more concerned why she ain't falling in line. Was bugging. Grew a lot since they say I was stubborn. Guess it's real, even players need loving. When you enamored by a female companions, there's no standards. What you hit and it's twisted dynamics. That's the damage. Reflecting no first impressions. What she expecting? Why would men don't follow directions? It's deception.
I was intrigued by fine women. I realized some would drop dead gorgeous, living a lie. Oblivious to beauty inside truly defines. Will you walk with me or are you there for the ride? For better or worse, every blessing and curse. Understand exotic sands come after the dirt. I was dealing since adolescent, thinking my girl was my possession. I stand corrected. It takes understanding and affection. Time is money. I need growth for my investment. I don't like attention unless it's a woman with majestic grace like an empress in essence. Let's just chill, catch vibes in the grill, celebrating. Many of us never made it. Whatever brings you down won't elevate you. Like a real one besides you is very gracious.
Yo, now the top five, nigga dead or alive. Nigga or bitch, firm mafiosa shit. Ayo, Esco, name a bitch fucking with me. Did a bullet, came home, Brooklyn gave me the key. No cap though, facts though, nigga that's really rap though. Like really though, my nigga she really back though. Like really though, my nigga she really rap though. In my low ski, low shit nigga. Got my woo skis low, kid nigga. Calm day, Gasson loafers on my posters. Firm La Familia. First lady, nigga Bonnie for real. Pussy power like Tasha, push Tommy to kill. Black Sheba, Philip Line on the sneaker. Low in the two seater, bitch, I spit ether. I'm saying my salons, what up? Got my three guards with me, so ladies, keep it a buck. La Familia.
Life. Everything comes back around. Full circle.
Yeah.
What up, hit boy? One of my favorites. Yeah. You know what the fuck this is? King shit, firm biz. Master this, no alternative. Classic shit, that's affirmative. Got me out here on my first degree murder shit. Stretch marks from this art gave birth to this. And I stand by every word of this. Malcolm X with a check, close curtains, bitch. Yeah.
Hey, bruv. Okay. Whew! Oh my god. So I've had a second listen of this because I wanted to break down this song properly. That was Dr. Dre at the end. I didn't even... The voice vaguely sounded familiar. The comments told me, because I was like, who is that? Because I know it's not the ones who've gone before. Oh my god. He sounds so different. But, you know, there was just a hint. I'm like, who is this? So I went, man, listen, bruv. Listen. This song has so many fucking lines in this. Oh my god. So... Nas talks about this character called Goldie. But really, Goldie is himself. And the theme of this song in the guys' verses, actually in all their verses, is their growth from how they used to think about women to how they think about them now. Their thought process went full circle. I love the way Nas broke down, you know, the type of women that you get in the world. He didn't name all of them, but he gave you a few. You know, some love guys who are educated, some love guys who work, who get up and grind, some love the flashy stuff. And he's like, yeah, nope, I don't want you lot. I don't want you lot because you're the ones who are going to hurt me the most. And it's so fucking true. Then AZ comes in and he's like, man, I used to be a fucking fool. I used to be an idiot. What did he say? When you are enamored with female companions, you have no standards. Bruv. Man. I wish I could play this like to some of the fuckboys out here, bruv. Because this is just such a lesson in growth. Cool Mega is telling you. I treated this woman. You know, she's my possession. She's not my companion. She's my possession. And I was fixated by pretty women, only to realize that it's all a mask. These men are, they've grown, right? They've grown and they've given you the lessons that they've learned on a song. And I love it. There's so many lines in here. I fucking love it. Then Foxy Brown comes in. And for me, she went a little off topic with a couple of things. But then she gave you a few snippets of how she sees herself. She sees herself on top. Top five females, no fucking debate in her mind, right? And, you know, she's given you a few bits about her life and what's happened. You know, she's given you a few hints here and there. But for me, she went a bit off topic. She sounded a bit different, but her flow was like, she rapped like a fucking dude. Yeah, she rapped like a dude. She was braggadocious. You know, she was loud. She was so New York on this song. And then Dr. Dre comes in and just wraps it all up. Because life does go through, you know, it comes full circle, bruv. And it really is up to us to tie that circle up and you know, tie up the loose ends, close it up. Man, oh, this was so good. I knew it was going to be good, but I didn't think they were going to go that direction. It's a song that you want to listen back because there's so many gems in here, right? And when you are in a different headspace, right? When you're a bit more grown up and you've gone through a few things, and then you hear a song like this that probably, you know, you can relate to somehow. You know, you've probably been cheated on. You've probably, you know, treated women, you know, or men, you know, in a not the way you would want to be treated. Maybe you've done, you know, some of the scumbag things that most people do, right? It's a rite of passage. Then you grow up and then you go back and you think back to the things that you did when you were younger. And you're like, man, I was a fucking idiot, because now you've grown up and you see things from a different perspective. This is not a song for a young dude, right? This is not a song for a young dude, man, because you haven't been through it yet. But when you have, and then you listen to a song like this, you're like, oh my God. It's so hard, yeah, man. I could go on forever, bruv. I could go on forever, but man, I can't wait to listen to this album. Honestly, this was a... If you liked my reaction or my interpretation of it, man, let me know. I told you, man, I'm a hip-hop head, bruv. I love this stuff. And this was... Yeah. I'm gonna go and listen to this again. I really enjoyed this, man. So listen, hit that subscribe button, you know, comment, you know.